Hey guys, it's Friday night and I'm going out, but I have a few minutes and I just got this delivered, so I thought we could look through it real quick. This is the Costco wholesale members only savings in warehouse and online, and it's for November 20th through Christmas Eve, December 24th. 2023. All right, let's see what we have here. Jared Deli assortment. These are delicious. $4 off. It'd be a nice thing to bring if you go to somebody's house. What are these? Popcorn. Popcornopolis. Zebra popcorn. $3 off, I don't know. Is that caramel corn? Don't know. Phillips crab cake minis. I have a feeling these aren't gonna be yummy, but I could be wrong. I don't know. I've never tried them. I lived in Maryland for a long time, and my grandma lived in Virginia, so we ate some good crab cakes, and I can make a good crab cake. And I just feel like this could be all filler. But maybe it's good. Like, I didn't want a crab cake taste fishy. If anyone's tried those, let me know if they're any good. Because I'd be willing to give them a shot. I don't know about this, guys. $5 off San Francisco Bay Coffee French whole bean. I think I got this and I didn't really care for it. Now I can't remember. Was it? Yeah, I think. Columbus reduced sodium Italian dry salami. I don't know. Rana Maine lobster ravioli. I wonder if this is good. $4.20 off. Tell me if that tastes fishy. I don't want it. It tastes fishy. What is this? Brer. I can't read it because it's something. Brerwood Originals waterproof pet blanket and furniture. It's waterproof. That might be nice. Sometimes I sit out by the fire in my backyard when it's sprinkling. I could drape it. Okay. San Pellegrino Essenza sparkling water. I'm not a fan of sparkling water. I know all of the Europeans love it, and I should. But to me it tastes, I hate to say this, kind of like baking soda. Let's see. Ooh, what we have here. Round, brilliant, 2-carat, VS2 Clarity, diamond, 14-carat, gold, white, hoop, earrings. $1,499.99. Don't know about that. Gold bangle set for $600. That's what I need to have on, so it clinks, right? Makes that clinky sound. What do we have here? Casual Living plush throw for $8.99. That's cheap. I wonder how they are. Could be a good gift for somebody you don't know what to get. You know, you can make like a little basket. Actually, my uncle, I kind of want to make like a care basket for him because he's going through something. Thermos stainless steel 18-ounce travel tumbler. Maybe. $14.99 for two. Spider core conduct gloves. So I guess they, you can use your iPhone. Is that what conduct means? $12. I mean, Spider, aren't they the ski brand? This might be good. Del Z 2-piece hard side trunk set for $150. These have the wheels that hang down. The problem I had with those in the past is their airlines crunch these wheels off. And then you're dragging this thing. That's why I kind of like them when the wheels are like more hidden into the suitcase. But, I don't know, maybe they're good. Homedic Serene Scent Diffuser and oil set. $100. of these for my sister not that long ago, and I'm sure I didn't pay that much. And also, I don't think she ever uses it, so... OXO Soft Works 8-piece pop container set. Yeah, I should do that. I should organize myself. $40. Duracell, $3 off, $2 off. I tell you, one thing you want to do before Christmas morning if you have kids is get batteries, because, like, everything people buy them takes batteries. It's like, you want to make sure you have plenty in your house. Batteries are so expensive. And with the kids, with their, I don't know if they make them the same way anymore, but it used to be they'd run through batteries on their, you know, remote controls like crazy. $70 for the Kohler 3-in-1 multifunction shower kit. $189 after $110 off. Blink whole home security camera bundle. Huh. Wonder how that works. I don't know. I just have like... I'm gonna make a joke, but... Alright. Coda 3500 Lumens motion activated security light. Ooh, that'd be bright. $20. Pretty good price. $33.99 Starbucks K-Cups. I think these are the biggest environmental, like, what got people using these? I'll never understand. I mean, it's fine if you use them, whatever, I don't care. But for me personally, it's like so easy. I just put a filter and dump my coffee in, brew a whole pot, leave it on the burner, drink it all day. It just seems like simple. It seems like something we didn't need to fix. They taste better. I'm not picky about coffee. I'll drink whatever. $37 for Keurig K-Cup pots. $100. Keurig K Supreme Plus Special Edition Single Serve Coffee Maker for $100. iRobot Roomba Self Emptying Robot Vacuum. Oh, that seems cool. $180 off. It must be expensive. How much are these? I wonder if that's, there you go, that rubber coming up. I wonder if that's something useful. I don't know. I feel like it would be great going around my house sucking up the cat hair. BlendJet 2 portable blender. Portable. What? So if you're in a hotel, but then you still have to have the fruit. I guess you could go to like the breakfast buffet at the hotel and you take all their fruit and shove it in there. Everybody look at you like, what? Philips Sonicare electric toothbrush. I think I have, maybe I have this, something like this one. Ninja Food 10-in-1 Digital Air Fry Oven Pro for $139 after $40 off. Everybody's got the air fryer. I kind of just want to try one. Somebody said they buy the apple pie at Costco and take a slice and put it in their air fryer and then put ice cream on it, and that alone made me go, I need an air fryer. I'll try that. I don't even like apple pie. But hot apple pie with ice cream, it's tolerable. $150 Shark Navigator Lift Away Upright Vacuum with self-cleaning brush roll. Huh, I don't know. I had a Shark vacuum like, it's probably been 30 years ago. That was a piece of trash. But maybe they've gotten better, I don't know. Hometics 2-gallon warm, cool mist humidifier. Ugh, I gotta have humidifiers. My house gets so dry in here. Soche wall chargers. I have the charger blocks everywhere. It's the wires that go in there that stop working. If they sold quality long, because I buy them from like Amazon, they break. Okay, here's an investment. If you're like a mom or dad, sexist of me. If you're a human being who wants to save money on haircuts and you have any, you don't even like whatever, you can be such an amateur. I bought one of these when my boys were like itty bitty because they didn't like going to get their hair cut. And I bought a, excuse me, a wall hair trimmer at Walmart. And I had that for probably 15 years before I bought another one. But to this day, I cut everybody in my family's hair. And that has probably saved me unknown amounts of money. All right, $750 for a MacBook Air. I mean, that doesn't seem bad, I guess, for MacBook Air with what, a big screen? I don't know. I don't know if that's $40 off Apple Watch Series 9. I have a, there's like a kind of cheesy unboxing video on my channel where my son bought one at Walmart for $120 or something for a Apple Watch. That's like kind of an older model, but it works great. He wears it every day. Lenovo Flex, Bose SoundLink, Bluetooth speaker. I like those. I have two of them around my house. I like them. I have a waterproof one I take outside when we do like our fire pit. Yamaha soundbar. I have a Bose soundbar that I bought on Amazon. I bought it, you know, like refurbished or whatever they say on Amazon. And it showed up in the Bose box, like not an Amazon box. Like that's not very hard, you know, like thin Bose box. And it was open on one side. It was like falling out. It's like, okay, I know it was a good price, but you know what? It works fine. And I've had it probably 6 years, so whatever. Pull-ups, $9 off. This, between this and formula, when I had twins, actually, I had twins and then a 15-month-old. I was spending so much money in diapers and formula. I remember I was working. You guys know where I was working, Red Lobster. And I would get off shift, and I like to go late at night after work to Walmart because it wasn't as crowded. And I'd buy diapers and formula with all my tips. I mean, that's how much, oh, it's crazy. Dove. You know, I tried some Dove body wash recently. It smells so good. We used like a whole thing of it. I remember in the 80s, maybe the 90s, I used to love Nexus. But I think I bought this once at Costco and I didn't, it wasn't as good as I remembered. I don't know. I just want shampoo that like makes my hair smell good for, I don't wash my hair every day, so. What is this? Super Nature shampoo. $5 off. Olay. Olay has something new all the time. 15 off, 12 off. What they have at Costco, if you go up to their pharmacy, they have CeraVe and what's it called? Aquaphor, I think. They have really good prices on those. And Cetaphil. That's what I buy at, sometimes I buy that at Costco. Jack's men's shirt jacket. That seems kind of, I don't know. I feel like this design is from like 4 years ago. So guys, maybe skip that design. Because I'm a real fashionista. Not really. Okay. Avalanche men's quarter zip pullover. Nice. It's got those long sleeves. Does it have the Champion men's fleece joggers. I bet those are good. Banana Republic men's crew neck. Huh. Banana Republic for $11. 12, really. $12. Waterproof. Or no, sorry. Weatherproof outdoor crew socks. I should get these for my... I have one son who works outdoors all the time. I mean, probably like 4 days a week. He's outside all day. I should get him these. I might look at those. $8.49. Are they wool? 5 pair for $8. I'm gonna look at these. Blank floodlight camera bundle. Ooh, cool, it's a floodlight and camera. Champion men's boxer briefs. Okay, Puma men's or ladies no-show socks. I like this whole thing. The big comfy shirt. These ladies side pocket joggers. I wonder what the material is like. $10. Are these like a Lulu knockoff? Because if they are, I'm buying them. I gotta look at these. I think I might buy these. And I just might get one of these shirts. I feel like this whole thing, I could totally like wear it when I just go run errands. It's not bad. Ladies active full zip jacket for $12. Okay. Ladies mixed media half zip. What's the difference? Mixed media and active. And these little Puma shoes, maybe, maybe not, but for $28, maybe? Any set of four Bridgestone tires, $60 off if they're $900 or less. These, I don't know if mine are LED. I bought some lights like this at Costco probably 10 years ago. And I think I paid $28 or something for them. And they are still hanging in my backyard and working great. I love them. But I'm not sure if they were LED. It may have been pre-LED. Jockey ladies cross-waisted yoga pant. Oh no. Epson Eco Tank Special Edition printer. Foster Grant reading glasses. I want to get some cooler looking reading glasses right now, I think. Niabalu Natural Edible Dog Chews. Refrigerator, washer, dryer. I don't need anything like this. Oh yeah, this is okay. That's what I need. $18,999.99. Not 19,000. Round brilliant 12-carat VS2 clarity G color diamond platinum bracelet. I need that so that while I do videos, you guys can all look at it. For sure. $1,400 laptop. More. I really think they must make a lot of money off computers because I feel like they always have, you know, televisions, like electronics. They have a lot of that. Sealy Posturepedic 12-inch hybrid mattress. How is it? Is this a good mattress? I want to know. So it comes in the box and you lay it out. Is it too soft? Can I roll over without waking up? I don't know. It's like I want to try it for a year. The Fruit Company Classic 5-box tower. Ooh, all clad. D3 12-piece stainless steel, all clad's expensive. So $549 for 12-piece, but that includes what? The lids? So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, so 8, 9, 10. Oh, there's a lid. 11. There's something else. I guess there's another pan here, so 12. I don't know if I can count the lids as a piece, but okay. Thomasville Marketplace Luxury Shag Rug. Ooh. Dallas, kind of nice, actually. Osaki Maxim 3D LE Massage Chair. Wow, that's a lot of chair. Aquaterra Spas Navarro 52 Jet 6-Person Spa. So we had a friend who was just a guy who had ideas, was always starting a business, and he... And this is back in, like, the late 80s, probably. He bought a hot tub and put it on the back of a truck. And then he'd rent it out for parties. And he'd pull up and just get it all set up. I thought that was kind of smart. After that, he started a Christmas tree farm. $700 for the 75 jets spa. Anderson 5-piece seating fire set, $2,500. Okay, we've got some Nature Valley protein chewy bars. I don't like the chewy ones. I like the old-fashioned crunchy. Crunchy, but then also there's one called sweet and salty. I think that one's a little chewy. I like that. Snack Factory organic pretzel crisp. Yeah, these things are pretty good. You dip them in hummus. Veggie straws. I think I ate too many one time and got a bellyache, so now I don't think I like them. Crunch Master multigrain baked crackers. I don't know about that. Oreos. Grains and seeds oatmeal. 20 pouches, 10 grams of plant protein. Yeah, if you're, you know, like oatmeal, I bet that's good. Nescafe Taster's Choice Instant Coffee. I have never found an instant coffee that I like. Never. I take it backpacking just because I don't feel like dealing with, and I'll bring the little tubes of Starbucks. I can't stand it. I don't know. I drink it, but I hate it. CJ Foods, I know how to say this. Bibigo? Is that it? Cooked sticky white rice bowls. You guys know I'm super frugal. This stuff makes me crazy because rice is so cheap and so easy to make. And you pay a lot of money for this, but I will say, if you're a person who's on the road or whatever and you want to cook something quick, I guess that's good. But it would make me crazy spending a lot of money for 12, you know, things of rice. Tasty Bite Organic Madras Lentils. I've gotten these a lot of times and put them on hot dogs with some onions, and it's like a chili dog. It's pretty good. Clorox disinfecting wipes. This is way too many for me. It'd take me 100 years to use all it. Tide Advanced Power Liquid Laundry Detergent, $4 off. Ultra Clean Costco. Another Tide with Downy. Scoop Away. Finish Tabs. I do use these actually. Because I have a, dishwasher that says you should use Finish, and I just actually do that. Finish Jet Try. What do we have here? Palmolive. I don't like Palmolive as much as Dawn. I think Dawn's better. Chicken and apple recipe chews for doggies. This is hyaluronic acid and MSM joint health supplement. Wonder if that works. Fever Tree ginger beer. You could make those. What are they called? You put it in the copper thing with vodka and ginger beer. Moscow Mule. Tide Pods powder. I think this is one that comes with bags. Sometimes I buy that and I give each of my kids one because I'm so nice. Downy Fresh Protect in-wash scent beads. I remember one of my sons at college, they had, you know, the laundry that was like in the dorms for sharing, and people would use these scent beads and they'd be like all over the place in all the laundry, and he gets allergies to scent fragrance, and so it would drive him crazy. Beef bulgogi mandu. I bet that's yummy. Haven't had it. Maybe I've had the sample. I don't know. Mucinex, zinc and iron. They do sometimes have good prices on, I don't know, I haven't bought it in a long time. Like I don't use like Dayquil or NyQuil. I can't really think of anything here I use. Fish oil, B12. Well, that's it, guys.